The Maine football team hopes to show the prognosticators wrong. They were picked to finish 8th in the conference this year. Maine has routinely outperformed its preseason rankings, and they hope they do it again this year. Black Bears had their first practice of the preseason this afternoon, as 90 players and 11 coaches hope today was the first step in a magical year.
Well, right away, it's just kind of the buy-in to the process. You know, this is a preseason's a long event. You know, we got 29 opportunities to practice, and you know, we're not going to be as good as we need to be today, tomorrow, or the next day. But by the end of the preseason, you want to see Maine football get better as an offense, defense, and special teams.